I'm Reverend Kelli Clement. I am the Social Justice Minister at First Unitarian Society of Minneapolis. As a minister, I am pro-choice because of my faith, not in spite of it. As a person of faith, I don't think that one small, narrow minority get to define what faith means in relationship to reproductive freedom. I would not be the mom, wife, daughter, minister, tax-paying citizen friend that I am if I had not been able to get an abortion when I needed one. I'm not ashamed of my abortion. I don't regret it. I'm really grateful that I had good healthcare providers who would give me that. And so I want that for all Minnesotans.